Nah, not really. But I was trying to hit him so you can fly in front of him. That tends to happen if you're driving fast. Especially people who drive with me. Alright.
We're going shoulder to shoulder.
Oh my god.
My car's way too smashed up to keep chasing something.
Alright.
Come on.
What's up with this fool on the side of the impacts?
Yeah.
We can't back down. We gotta beat whatever they
took him out too.
Aggression.
I told you, that's what all I was doing, B. Okay, I died like did mess up. Big time. Oh no.
All mine.
Just laid eyes on our target.
I messed up big time on that turn. Good. Just, oh my lord. You hit one car, you start hitting everything. And the thing is, I didn't even hit no car, I hit the cop. And then I started hitting everything. Good job.
Hey guys, please don't touch your run.
Good job. Good fucking job. That's how fast I'm driving. Keep going. Yeah. 234 is max. Come on. Out of my way.
This vehicle's rough, rugged, and ready to roll.
I'm climbing back. I'm climbing new ranks back up there. Fuck that. I'm coming back up there.
I've checked and I can't find anyone who's bothered to help me.
You've got nowhere to run.
Yep. Drive away. Drive away. Drive away. Don't get caught by the cops. Just, yeah, don't. I'm going to try to lead them away. But, oh no! Oh no! Yeah. No, you're not. He's chasing you. He got you. I didn't hit something and my car is about to be done. Come on. Are you 95 though? Alright, Give me a hot second. Come on. Get off me. Helicopter off me. I'm gone. Alright. Get off the road so I can find the Heat 5 race. Oh, I have a Heat 5, but it's near all cops. Gee. Oh my goodness. That's so hilarious. Somewhat in the middle. That's my fault. I was driving around the whole map. I'm about to come down here and do something. You should be good after this. You should definitely hit. Mm-hmm. You should hit it. At least, if not hit 50, you should be right there at it. Because you're going to have cops on you, and then when you get the cops off of you, immediately go in the garage. L1 square to cut your car off. Get off me, get off me, get off me, get off me, get off me.
Check. Told you.
Pause. We're hot. Told you. I told you I was gonna do it. That's how you do that. That's how you do that. Yeah, hold on. Cause I'm waiting. Man.
You got owned. Were you actually chasing them?
Mm-mm.
I keep searching till the sun comes up.
That's gonna stay on. That's gonna stay on. Not yet. Screw that. Just drive. All I can say, just drive. That's what you gotta do. Don't worry about that. If you're a good driver, you'll be okay. That doesn't mean anything. It depends on how good of a driver you are. I got faith in you. You have to get it yourself. Yep, top 5. I have that too.
You
you try to take me out. You hit the truck and almost hit me. Yeah.
I want everybody back on this driver ASAP. Don't let him get away again.
It was a truck that flew on my screen. I was like, oh wow, that's funny. You good. You can't just be glitching randomly. A car probably. That's how you move too fast. It's all about how you drive. Don't worry about the cars, just drive. Ah, I knew that was about to happen. No, my car flipped. Let me no. That's how I felt. Go ahead. You should be good. You on me. For the night. I don't ever want to do that. that again. All right, I'm changing my car.
Man, the cops are out for blood today.
I'm
gonna
drive this time.
Cars must be even more of a hard ass than Mercer.
76 cars, and I don't know what I want to drive. Don't want to drive my Arizona can. Actually, I'm gonna bring out the Pagani. My Pagani need a vinyl one or something, a decal. Nice. Keep that for personal preference, but putting that back on it. Oh, that's tough. No, not use them. You gotta unlock them how we just did. Yeah, it's a lot of races.
You probably got an elite part or something. Not yet. Not yet. You gotta get you to 50. Once 50 hit, then you'll be able to get everything else. Game sucks for that, but
I got you.
Yep. The only way to hit 50 is you gotta be out at nighttime. Oh god. Oh yeah. Yeah, definitely will. Funny. This guy.
Alrighty, let me take you to a different race. The Pagani, yes. Alright, I'm gonna take you to the Discovery race. Yeah, all basic. Colors, like the tires is always red, blue, green. I'm just holding R2. Mm-hmm. I'm not hitting no. I'm not just. Ooh. No, you're not. What's it called? That guy, yeah. Once you hit it, he. Yeah, this person. I almost hit a bunch of cars. Mm-mm. Once you unlock them one time, that's it. You got them all the time. Yep, all the ultimate plus parts. Happy on the night. Mm-hmm. I mean, over here, it's 5:34 p.m., so. I help you as long as you're online. But I love this car, the Pagani. Cause in the game, my friend had this car. I had the Porsche 918 Spyder, and my cousin had some car. Oh, he had a Ferrari. The moment you mess up, one of the other two people is going to be right in front of you. Whoever's up front, the moment you slow down a bit, hit something, the other two gonna shoot right past you. Phew, gone. I would say play with the engines because each engine is different. You gotta use different engines on different vehicles because certain engines you can max out everything at 10s and certain engines you won't be able to max out fully at 10. Yeah, I can tell you everything you need to put on your car. Listen to your homies when you're in the zone, it's a whole different feeling. Yeah, I'm sorry I'm leaving you like this. Yeah, cause you just flashing on my screen. Oh, you almost checked. I would say the best thing to know how to do in this game is drive. If you know how to drive, you can get through cars, you can get away from the cops. But if you don't know how to drive, I suggest don't do it. Yep, you was nice about it. You said start learning. I said just don't do it. Certain cars have better handles than others. Oh my god. Yo, it does. Trust me, it does. I done shattered somebody's record with that car. Now I'm hitting nitrous straight down the bridge. Right there. she gets, if you don't get an ultimate part, but you should be, you say you 40,000 away from 49. So off these next couple races, you should wake up pretty good. E3 and 5. Yeah, it's only 1 E3, 1 E5 for another. Unless you do it like how we did it, you when one person go back in the garage, then. God dang it. And after that, yeah, that's why when you go back in the garage, I stay out. I still be E3 and E5. So then once we get you back up to those levels, then we switch. Yeah, we switch. My bad. I would have hit the Heat 3 race, but at the last second I ducked up. Oh, you dirty son of a gun. Whew. Thank you. This man got endless cops on him, and I'm sitting right there with the chopper, sitting at Heat 3 trying to get there. Yeah, I can't even move until he moves. I gotta wait till everybody leaves. Terminator right now. I do because I'm level 50, but if I wasn't, I'd probably get like an elite part or some close to it, or elite super or So we're going to just keep playing for right now, because after you get your two parts, then I'm going to come back out. I'm going to go in, because you're going to be E3 after we do another race. Oh, my car cut off. man, yep, don't worry, I'm about to come up there. You gotta go out during the day and back. I messed that off. Somebody texting in the. I saw that. You tell it, it's about the driver. You gotta know how to drive. If you're one of those people who like driving, you better learn. Oh, shoot. Here come the feds. They messed up my turn.
Curry chase this blockhead. Now they're back for more.
All units, we've located the previous suspect and picked up the pursuit.
Thank you.
like Flyboy. Never mind. I'm missing
so many mercy efforts are going.
Alright, cop, don't get flipped out.
Y'all can calm down now. I got this.
Oh, if you go back in, you get level 50. Go back in.
That damn car slipped out of sight.
Oh, if you know how to do what I just did, jump on top of this canister. Oh, no, they're not on you. Yeah, go ahead and get in there. You can go ahead and go back if you want to. Because when you can always switch it from day to night, but you can't switch it from night to day. Leave it for now because you about to get the ultimate plus parts. Because you're already level 50. Unless you go in the garage. Crew leaderboard. Dang. My friend right up under me. Hold up. Am I tripping? Oh, I set this record in the Pagani. And they set the record in the Ferrari. Sometimes you gotta catch me at the right time. Let me see. I'm gonna see if any of them online right now. That was E3. Nah, they're not online. Mm-hmm. Yeah, none of my people. Unless I can hit the Heat 5. We're gonna do the Heat 5 before I go back. After we do my Heat. No, that's not Heat 5. This is just a. What's it called? A regular race to get you to Heat 3. That way, when I'm at Heat 5 and then we do the race, you can go to your Heat 3. And then you get your Heat 5 and then, you know, keep switching like that. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And then we do the E5 race. No, this is another race, so I can get the E5. Sitting in front of something. Pull up a little bit. There you go. Can't get away. Oh, yes. Just go to your inventory and see. It's up to you. You can switch them, honestly. You can take it off in one car, put it on another car. But if you got... Yeah, I'm gonna say, yeah, then you can just rebuy all of them. Instead of just keep getting parts over and over again, just buy them. As long as you get a little money thing. Yeah. If I'm not Heat 5, we do your Heat 3. And then once I'm Heat 5, we do my Heat 5. Thank you. heads up. Oh my god. Start to hit stuff. Freaking cheated. I escaped and then they caught me. That is bogus. Let's call it a night. They got me. My car flew into the water and then when it came back, they said I got caught. So,
no matter how bad it gets out there,
I know. That's all good.
You ain't got to worry about Mercer no more.
Go ahead. You went to the Heat 3 race already? Well, just go ahead and do it. I don't think I did. I was getting chased by cops. You definitely can't. If you can, if you want to. I'm coming back out because I had to. Either in the middle of the map, all the way at the top right, or the bottom. So if this is the top right, it's either in the middle or the bottom, or all the way at the bottom. Nope, go to the left of the map. Sitting. It's all good, cause I still got a heat through on my Hey. Yeah, you should be if you on four. Hey, you on three? You should be like four. After this, you gonna do my heat 3, then you'll be able to be 5. All right, so. To the, it is cops near you. It's all good. Say right after trying to get them off the top because I don't know how to race. Say Arizona can, this is the car I'm talking about. Arizona can or Lisa. This is the Ferrari you get from the I got to the race, it was a police officer pulling up to it, so I had to literally divert all the way off the road and go around. But I still got it. Taking a chance and a bet for life right now. I don't know, is he still watching? Yeah, he should be getting on, because he ain't watching no more. Let you win. Thank you. just happened. I don't care, it just saved my life. The garage is right there. I was trying to hit the cops so you can get away. Some biscuits.
Password again. You say I didn't? You in it.
Screen change.
For a drive later, so shout now if you want something.
Yeah, when we first do it this time, I'm gonna stay out. So when you go back in and come back out, I'm gonna do a race to get you strictly to heat 3. Then I'm gonna go in the garage, and then once you do your heat 3 race, I should be heat 3. And then we're gonna get you to heat 5. Then we're gonna do your heat 5. And after that, we're gonna switch.
Sign into my There we go. Nah, I'm coming. I'm just trying to sign in on my, What you mean? It's telling. Alright. Trying to make my password not correct.
Thank you.
him out. He chased by the cops. And then, you know.
Looks nice. I love cars, I swear I do. My movie not done yet. His movie not done yet. That's what he not getting on yet.
Hey man, what Terminator you watching? That's what I'm saying. Which one is bad? Arnold came back in. Runs wild, so it's like you can't really ruin it. It's cool. That's how, but I know certain people don't like sports. Oh, nah, that's, I'm kind of like, I don't really want to see it. I'm like, that's interesting.
Let's keep this chase at the high gear with an upgraded patrol unit.
First one, the second one, the third one, me fighting the chick, I was at like that. Then it was the fourth one. I don't remember the fourth one like that. But it sounded like the fifth one actually was good. Seriously? bottom of floor. Invite. Alright, so don't feel bad. Put to the lobby. He online now, so we got a better chance at helping you out.
No, we about to do it over. That's what I said, you're good. Don't. Alright, that's cool. He said he'll got his bike, but he gonna play a few games.
Yeah, you'll definitely get it now, but you're gonna have to really drive. Oh, bad, my bad. Invite. Not yet. I'm waiting. I can, the host can only hit play online. Alright, bet he here. Let's go. Mike Tyson versus Roy Jones Jr. Mainly you're going to get, because it's all, everything's just time consuming. So the faster we can do the races and do everything, the faster we can get everything. Tyson lost 45 kilograms for a comeback fight against Roy Jones Jr. He's trying to kill him. Let's just say that.
We got a new couch. Go on.
I'm going on tonight. How much, K? Is that how much? Is it? Yeah, go to it.
He driving. What's in my car? Yeah, he driving a spider.
Spider. He driving a 918 Spider. That's my baby right there. That's my baby. If you are ultimate, you'll get the ultimate plus. Yeah, there's ultimate, then there's ultimate plus. Yes. Certain cars come with ultimate plus parts, some cars come with ultimate parts.
Ah,
Me on that one turn that I messed up at. That was sweet. I give it to you. That was sweet. That was sweet. Changed his car. I took him out. Mm-hmm. Going somebody race. And I believe that's exactly what I just did.
I won't pass up another chance to stop this one. Control, I'm in pursuit again.
I want everybody back on this driver. ASAP. Don't let him get away again.
I have no tires.
Don't do anything stupid. Control, I've got the suspect in view.
I already felt bad that I ruined that man race, and I took him out. And as you know, I got taken out by a cop. That's my shoes. Slim. Get my car across the lake. I was about to say I'm the greatest player ever. Oh, but not.
I want that driver found. No excuses.
I'm going to take it.
I found a little way
pulling
out a pit maneuver.
Yeah, you can. But as of right now, I'm getting chased by cops.
No other units around to continue pursuit.
Keep your eyes open. Suspect is still out there.
I can't. Let's see. I just got the cops off. I see either that or... Everybody ready? P5, let's go. You go back in, cash this in. After you cash this in, you come back out. He's gonna be heat 3. Then we're gonna use his heat 3. And then, yep. Mm-hmm. Well, actually, I'm going in after this. I'm going in after this, I'm not going to lie. Because my car is... She down to her last leg. Oh, he got the pocket rocket. That's a cheating freaking Porsche. Man, pocket rocket. So you won't pull out favorite vehicles. You definitely can. Engine, yeah, they just ultimate. The exhaust, the coolant, the ECU, and the crankshaft, all ultimate plus. But the turbo and the nitrous are just ultimate. Alright, cool, I got track tires on this car. Yes, sir. Yes.
About what time you want to split?
8:30.
Okay, I'm gonna run to Miss K's.
Mm-hmm.
You busy?
No.
Okay, I might have to get your assistant for a few minutes. Okay.
Okay.
Take some stuff you can put in on the vehicle for me.
All right. No problem.
Hold on, I'm about to go help my grandfather right quick.
Just go to the race and go to any race that's 45 and up. And when I come back, I'll be ready.
I'm back.
Let's see. So you still there, Pocket Rocket? Yeah, he's still there. He getting chased by the cops. Hey, hold this, you. Yeah, you hit. You disappeared. Pocket Rocket, do your thing. Alright, we gonna wait on him to go to it. Oh, that song stuck in my head, I gotta listen to it now. I remember the name of the song, but can't find it. Yeah, Pocket Rocket seen what I'm driving. I'm still live streaming. Found it. Regular race. Oh, him and his little Pocket Rocket. You got the Pagani, I got the Marcielago, he got the little. The RS6. Oh, you in a LaFerrari now? Oh my god. It looked like the Pagani from the back. He cheated. Man, that little Pocket Rocket fast, man. I'm trying to tell you. Bruh, it's a Pocket Rocket. That's why I call it that. It is a Porsche, but the nickname for that car is Pocket Rocket. For that. Yeah, it's a 911. It's like you can put it in your pocket and go. Right, that's what it looked like to me. God, you guys are leaving me right now. You know what? I'm switching my car to this. Y'all leaving me, like, you guys are leaving me. Like, this is the only way I can catch up is if y'all mess up. And right now, my car's messing up. It's all good. It's all good. Right out of that bank, everything, get out this car, I promise you. I promise you. I'm going back to my other cars. Jesus Christ, I don't even see on my map anymore. That's what I'm talking about. I got some drivers for some friends. This man done put a mile on me. And you next. Y'all just so disrespectful. Y'all are so disrespectful. Y'all both done put a mile on me. That's messed up, man. I'm just messing with y'all. That's only because my I've been crashing so freaking time.
The suspect from before has reappeared. I want all available units to get back out there.
I was crashing. I was messing up. Alright. Heat 3. There you are. Here come his little pocket rocket.
Calling off the pursuit, driver gave us a slip.
Well, that went down the drain. I did everything I could in this car.
That was cheating. Slide off one truck and then fly right in the flipping water. There's too many cops around that one area. Can I help you, dog? See, I gave you food and water. Heat 5. I bet you are Heat 5. Go to your Heat 5 race after this. Fucking pocket rocket. Seriously. I bet that little pocket rocket is Heat 5. Yeah, he watched my stream. That's the only reason I know what he's saying. Look at that pocket rocket, bruh. God dang. Alright. Alright, that's enough. That's it, yeah.
They're back! Glad I get another crack at this.
Just picked up the chain from before. Now let's
you got me your little Ferrari right away. Now. Got my Lambo. Trying to dodge a car. Don't hit the spikes. Turn the wrong fucking way. Yeah, I dodged him. Did you get him? Whoa. Bruh. Cops are getting on nerves right now. Cops. That's the only thing I can say. Cops. cops and he hit something. I know he did. Because it's the same thing happening to me right now. The moment you hit one thing, you start hitting everything throughout the whole race. Just hold it down. Come on, Pocket Rocket. We can't let the rookie have all the fun. Really, bro? The cop gonna stop right in front of me and slam on brakes. This is not a good idea right now. I don't even know what's going on anymore. This man got a helicopter. I'm on critical right now. I don't even want to drive my Watch at Largo anymore. I believe it's bad luck now. I thought I started driving it. This makes me want to get my Challenger. Like, really makes me want to get my Challenger and start bullying cops. Came in fifth. All right, y'all. Come on. Hell, mama. Yeah. You can stay with me.
I've got a crew dropping spikes on the road up ahead.
Oops.
Okay, got it.
All right.
Upgraded pursuit vehicle on scene. Don't act like you are in the press.
Can't, cause somebody getting chased by the cops. Pocket Rocket. Am I going to the gas station on the way up there? No. Shit.
control. I don't like quitting, but I guess I'm the only one.
He said started ASAP. Say, man. I gotta drive to it. About to kill me.
Found a fool who can't get enough of us. Let's get what they want.
Snap back to reality. We got the hunt back up and running. Flip on the sirens and get after them.
Air One, we're above the pursuit. Miss 710, preparing maneuver. Going for full frontal cover.
How? How? This game. Okay.
Y'all can calm down now.
And this is the time consuming part right here.
These drugs are the perfect place to set up spikes. So we're going in.
Okay, got it. Every dash 4-4 just lit up.
Okay, got it.
Damn, my pedal is four, but this car can't keep up.
Suspect is last seen in the area. Start searching.
Oh. I just hope my car doesn't damage out. Like, seriously.
Looks like you lost them. I'm calling it off.
I just want to make it clear that I'm not quitting. This one is on you guys.
That shit hurt, man. Alright, you ready? Can't do that. How? Oh my lord.
I won't pass up another chance to stop this one. Control, I'm in pursuit again.
Everyone's still awake? Good. Picked up our chase from the previous suspect. Get in there.
Sit right there.
Supercharge your reinforcements headed your way. Keep an eye out for the SRT van and clobber in time.
I've got eyes on those wheels again.
Nothing a few hours in the shop can't fix.
Yep. I'm in my feelings. I'm officially in my feelings.
I died.
Yep.
Hey, don't worry.
I'm swapping my car. I'm in my feelings.
Just kidding.
Where you at? What's my night car? You got the LaFerrari, right? Yep. And this man got... He got a pocket rocket. I'm about to drive my bug to be funny. What? I'm coming. Yeah. Not yet. Really? Oh! I just changed my engine and randomly I don't have my engine no more. What the? Okay. So now I gotta create me a whole new engine. I'm about to throw my controller. I'm trying to make this quick. Alright. That's the last time I ever engine swap my car. Just to see what can happen. He said, two parts, 893,000. I ain't going back. What, my pocket, my little bug? Back out. Go ahead. Whole circle and withdraw. This man. He said he at Heat 5 right now. Both of y'all are. Alright, you use his then. Go ahead, Mike. Use your Heat 5, man. Alright, let's go with you. Where is he? Oh, he is at Heat 5. No, he's at his Heat 5. He's like right there, chilling by it. You can do yours after. Yeah. Yours is still there, right? Mm-hmm. Now you just sit, man. Where's my phone at? I'm gonna hit this man with the go to the fucking race, man. Like, I'm looking at him on the map. All right, there he is. He moving now. Who's this cat in my foot? King Yaz, 1998. What time you leaving out? 8:30. Probably be sitting here until 9 o'clock. Mm-hmm. me? Driving a bug. Beetle, literally. He got a pocket rocket. I got my bug. I haven't driven this drone before. I think that's what messing me up. If I wasn't on brake, gas. Engine in the car, so I don't know what's gonna happen right now. I got like knocking cops out. This car.
Requesting information on the subject vehicle.
I'm knocking cops out.
They're driving a Volkswagen Beetle.
After 15 team, we have a chase in progress. Remember, we rule the night.
This right here, this is unacceptable for me. Drifting so freaking much. Give me the fuck out of this car, please. And all things fucking righteous, get me the fuck out of this car. Why isn't this? Why aren't none of the messages popping up? None of the messages man just sent me popped up.
All this time, you never bring us back donuts or pizza or nothing.
It's still not popping up. This is weird. Hold on, give me a sec. I'm gonna just switch the car real quick, cause I'm not about to drive that shit no more. And then we can do after that. We what's it called? After the 5, then we can switch it.
heading back out. Alright, shit. Coming out. Still ain't see that shit. Hold up. I'm waiting. Oh, he said hold up. The lobby about to close. We can still pull it off. I'm out now. I'm trying to see what he say real quick before I go. He said ready. Oh, your name say 400 plus now. Let me stop. Yeah, holster. Never mind. He said ready, and then we both clicked it, and then by the time we looked back and saw it, pocket rocket and came out the freaking jump. Let's hurry up and do this, then we quit off the server. Well, just exit out the lobby then, brother. We're gonna do this race, then we get out. I think I'm gonna just stay in this freaking Evo, man. I think this is the only car I can drive for the day. Hey, do you play The Division? Yeah. This is the start of a beautiful friendship, my brother. Because that's a game I got. Me and my other friend who plays The Division, we need another person to play. We've been trying to get we've been trying to do raids with everybody and everything. So you max your person out. Oh yeah, this is really about to be a nice friendship. Because I've been needing somebody to help me with that. I've been trying to do that lately. But that's cool. Exotic cars is what I love to drive. Yeah, you've been winning lately. I'm not gonna lie, you've been winning lately. He's like, I want that car. Alright, let's go bank this and get 3 seconds of airtime. Let me get all my objectives for the day then. Just need 3 seconds of airtime. Just 3. Thank you.
up. We got one of our guys.
I don't know how I just did that. Police ain't about to get me. Alright, he said he about to eat, so he getting offline. I really just try to look at my wrist light so I can check the time. My PlayStation really just played with my emotions. I thought my whole system froze. I'm hugging my goddamn self. Still playing, but he gonna probably eat and play. Where did that phone go? There we go. Even though Ferrari tell you you can't customize and put whatever you want on their cars, I'm gonna pay that extra price for that. I'm sorry. I'm gonna buy a Ferrari later on in life and customize it the way I want it. We're gonna have to come to an agreement. Forget that. card. That's when you get, when you got the, what's it called, that Aston Martin. I actually like that. That car is actually pretty nice. Want the best things for it? You should put the different parts on to make it better. The amount of, I don't know how much money this is. LaFerrari. Oh, you back on the Pagani.
Mm-hmm. And that's a wrap. Good night.
I actually went back in. I didn't wanted to drive my pink bastard.
Machine's broken. There's a kettle if you want.
No problem. Alright, that's cool. Where's she at? No problem. No problem, man. This is my 918 spider. Yeah, I had to make her. I originally had it in black when I first when I first got the car. But then I said nope.
I actually wanna pick. Girl, he just said. He just said something, but I forgot what he said. Y'all can start. Yeah, he was in the party. I don't know if he in the game at nighttime with us, but he was here. Man, I ain't driven this car in so long. This is my favorite car to drive. And then I start getting other cars. Imagine the Pagani, the 918 Spider, and a LaFerrari. Yeah, the Porsche, the Pagani, and a Ferrari, all going head to head. Set to have. Yes. Oh, I started it. Hold on. Wait a second. I'm about to redo it. There you go. Yes. Then pop back up. Don't worry, I crashed too. Why did I change the tire smoke to red? Originally, I'm putting back. Say that I dodged it. She said, why I do him like that? Nah, because I drifted and I hit somebody and made him turn all the way around. He said, why I do him like that? Look, man, he got my way. What you expect? So I really got to pull out my driving skills to play with you now. At first, I was just driving. Now I really got to drive. I like it. It's fun. It's so much fun when you got people who love driving just like you. That's why I say it makes it so much fun and like a nice friendly competition after a while. He gonna send me something. Oh, you dirty bitch. How you gonna send me something that I did? But I'm about to figure out exactly what he's talking about. Oh yeah, I was trying to hawk you down. My bad. It clipped it.
What a shit show. I'm ending
this. Get back. Oh, I know exactly what you're talking about. Yeah, I drifted and what's it called? Oh, that was funny. That was really funny. That was really funny. I really did clip the person, like. I was driving, as soon as we both turned, I made him spin all the way around. Yeah, I'm wrong for that. I am definitely wrong. It was funny. Oh, you about to hit the E3? Alright, go ahead. Oh, I can't send videos. Oh, I was trying to send you a video. That day was funny. Oh, that sucks. I can't send it. It's all good. That joke was funny. I'm actually gonna save that clip. That was a good one. He said about to watch it again. He crying. They do look nice. I forgot which one. It depends what Lamborghini you driving. The Roadster Aventador is the fastest Lambo they have. It's either that or the Huracan. I don't know if I said it correctly. Huracan. There we go. What the? You just disappeared. What the? Told you, when you hit one thing, you start hitting everything. I just bring back memories. I'm gonna try to get my other friend who had the Pagani to get online. I'm gone. Oh, nah, that messed up. Lord. Yeah, we did the same thing. Nice recovery, nice recovery. Truck. I got it. Alright, was it E3? Let me see if I can do this real quick. Can I get 4? Yep, there we go. One more Spirit of Oz, and then I should be 5. That's the last race, and then E5, and I'm good to go. We'll be on tomorrow. I'm about to do the Spirit of Oz. It's all the way to the left. Almost ran off a cliff. Really? Trying to get up this hill. My car won't get up the hill. Exotic cars and going up hills. You can go down, you can't go up. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, shoot. Yeah. Must say, you playing now? Okay, Pocket Rocket is back in the game. Hold up. Yeah, withdraw. I'm trying, man. I gotta quit. Time. Go ahead. Just did it. They gonna say do it again. I did. Oh, never mind. Alright. Yeah, we got enough time to do this one and a Heat 5. For you now. So don't fuck up your little Pocket Rocket now. I said, once you hit one thing, you start hitting everything.
You're all mine.
I'm relocating the previous suspect again. Resume the pursuit.
Good job finding him. Now don't let him creep away again.
Trying to get to this heat five. Freaking cop one. A cop won't drive like a cop in real life, literally. I'm trying to. The cop is driving literally over it. Moving slow. Thank you. Alright, I'm starting now. This song sounds like it should be in a goddamn game. want, Pocket Rocket? Why haven't you taken off? Dog, cause I literally crashed into the back of him. So I'm like, come on, Pocket Rocket. That was
funny.
Oh! Pocket Rocket, no! Oh shit, all I know is I see his car flipping. Oh! Oh man, this is funny. I'm actually in tune in this one. I'm like, I gotta start driving, I told you. Whew, almost crashed. You better sauce all these turns, my brother. You better sauce it. Ooh, told you, you better sauce it. You better sauce it. Oh, here come Pocket Rocket. Here come Pocket Rocket. That boy kicking it. I gotta make sure you and Pocket Rocket ain't gonna win this one. Look, I hit that crash into that car. This is getting too interesting. I have not ever set up like this in a long time. Oh, you son of a bitch! You got me. You got me. If I didn't hit that goddamn ambulance, I would have had you. I would have had you.
I have a visual on a car from a previous chase.
Up on the edge of my seat because of that one.
I want everybody back on this driver ASAP. Don't let him get away again. Suspect was last seen in the area.
All right, man. Go ahead. Let's get back to the safe house for you. Wait. Cop. follow. Come on. Like that, didn't you? You like that, didn't you?
Times like this, I can listen to the cop scanner all night.
Oh man.
All this time and you never bring it back, don't
hold on. I can tell you exactly what you need to have on your car. Where are you at? Pagani, there you are. Cause the max out your Pagani is gonna be 9.9, 10, 10, 10. What engine do you have? Go. Yeah. That's what I said. What engine do you have? Because the engine you want is the... You need 6.2 liter V8.
That's the best. That's gonna be your best engine. The 6.2 liter V8 for this car. Mm-hmm. After that, you just put all the best everything on there. Dual. Your best one is always the dual or the turbo. The regular turbo or the dual turbo. Yep. Trust me, I tried. The only way you can do that, you gotta put drag tires on there. And if you put drag how do you make it 10-10-10? I have the Ultimate Plus crankshaft on. I'm gonna look at it. What's this? Seriously? Hold. Wait a minute. What tires do you have? Hold on, I need to find out what you have, because literally, I'm like, hold up, you can max this out at 10. I need that. This is really good information right here. I'm about to show you. Yes, I want you to access the camera. You have the stock engine? Wait, what engine did you switch it with? I'm trying to figure out. Ha! Found it. Did it. The V10 engine, 8.4 liter. That's the one you have. That's what I was trying to figure out. I'm like, which one is it? And I finally got it. I'm saying, this is freaking weird. Nah, you maxed it out. That's what you maxed everything out at. Dog, this is, yeah, when you put the ultimate parts on it, it bumps up that horsepower.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Wow, finally maxed out the Pagani thanks to you. Cause me, I was trying to figure that out for the longest. That's okay. That's cool. That is awesome. That's how you figured a lot of stuff out. Who's that? Oh, dang it. My friend just said he's gonna get on when he get back home and you about to get off. So I'ma get him to get on tomorrow. Dog, I don't know. That's what I'm saying. Tomorrow be better. He's a questionable call. Either the Skyline. Dang, I forgot about the Skyline. Skyline would be a good drift car. This is one there. Oh yeah, I'll probably be up by the time you get up. No problem.